you have become an eagle. Wako, a real woman will say, Jata, Ejnaona, Emiani, when Yagunhona. He surrounds himself with his equals. You must change your level. Change your level. Start flying like an eagle. Don't surround yourself with fowls. Don't surround yourself with chicken.
Longer than any other person.
That is what will determine your true repentance. Because now come on, have you ever seen someone doing? Same bra, the funny what I know, the very reason I'm saying this one, the funny plan I know, I'm saying that this one. I've been such a man in a situation, and on this year was only there one day. I am inside a house, a fine man, the announcement, my fine, the announcement, demanding the empty. Yeah, dima wine. Now, let me tell me my phone. I can't send me. We can't tell them what I say. Who you be? Now, then I will know. Who so? And I say, why can't catch it? I will say, we'll be the tossua when you be moved. And I say, we'll be the tossua. And yeah, I say, oh, yo, when somebody. So it is very simple and short. My message in a real in and say, yeah, it's such a yard. The son is being such that and only the key to the kingdom of God. But I know so that you some dinner and that the nipa. And the nipa again is saying, "Wow, sorry." Now we can catch the software say, "My dinner, me and you, near to be dinner born anymore." Let me pay down in San America say, "My father, Jesus Christ, to me, crown my dream, pa, and just say, my such a magnet, my baby Christ to me, and you're not that." And yeah, I'm only so a baby Christ to me. Your public. Proclaiming of it, no, it is a confirmation. But when you start to do these things and utilize these keys, that is when you truly repent. Christony, who took a pee, now will be a crossroad traffic. Go on. You're meek. Be very meek. And a meek person is not a stupid person. A meek person is somebody who can control his strength. We should learn to control our strength. We should learn to increase our knowledge base. Our level must change. We must move with the boss. Because yeah, nya men ketwa. Enti sie be such a yakre. Ni e ba onyankopon ahinye no mu a. E wo sie shas ye tu ala mon se onya men ma, nya men ketwa. We should start doing things in a majestic way. And on the church say, ya such a yakre. So what's the sour dream? Make up the actual. Who in your so for? The behind me, you say. Oh, I want to be me. And you're in your daddy. In your daddy. But, young people are also spirit me. Or be powerful. Or new be cassa. Or change conditions be. Who meet those conditions? Shall see meet. Shall see a one that's all the spirit, you know, and form a good relationship. One shall see a casa because I am coupon ball. Who will be here? Beside on young coupon through the Holy Spirit because all the Christ on your own. Beside and son away. That is the total restoration that God is giving us. He gave it to us in AB. We lost it, but now He has called us back. So the Spirit is waiting for us, but He is waiting for certain conditions. We must meet those conditions. Because, sir, you pia, you casa anyhow, you need baby, anyhow, and make this to the new one with you. And then I just say, oh, I'm going to be back to the new one with you. Because you're born out of being the kind of king. Now I shall say, I know my level. Back on. No grande mahuma kubi obose ye roro na se wo ye Christ ni na so ga roro ora Holy Spirit ni baba na Christ ni ni but I'm sorry abanti ate yes lemo
obio
obio ni baba onyang se ye nya mentors to the world. You are a mentor to the world. The world should look at you and learn from you. So ask yourself, what are you doing? So, what's the sign? Who be the you are the one? Na yidre ebeba wo chen ama wanya amoden akasa atre yare ama ne fe chen isan ise yankopon ne bo wo so ma wo 90 years se di was as iswa or purpose wo 90 years no kena fa ise wo fim se yankopon ma wo 90 years se pe di na no nada. Every day of your life has a purpose, but when you repent, this is the time to sit down and start writing down your purpose. Discover your purpose. Start fulfilling it. Make it a mark that by the day you will die, you would have achieved something. This is the mark of true repentance. And it is achieved by the changing of the mind. What do you mean? So what do you mean? My obedience is a man. My obedience is a one casa will level no man insist. Change your knowledge base, increase it. After you discover your aptitude, change your level. Don't go and mingle with those people. Don't go and accept that saying, I know my level. Abraham, I'm getting. Mumma insist. The son is a whole. Didn't you know why I came here? Yes, it's a idea. This is the mark. Mary, this is the mark. So we are Christian here. And there are a dawa air chain when they say. Nyanko on your will. And was set in mark. So we back with this apple. And that will be meeting conditions we say now. Say Japati we won't farm. Ada wo be duru ha wo be sesa adwene na wo be sha sia so wo ye we no ayi we no ayi we no sa mo di we be ba ni nje wo be nya we wo be nya we wo dia wo ho me dia wo ho sa wan se sa truly na wan sa kasa ni ma it is said ohini ana obi ade futu obi asi wo sesa me be nya 18 years a mo mfa ma no mfa mo ne bra na apala no wa mo bra paint well through 18 years. That is what we become if we don't repent and we die. But when we don't repent, truly, we will also never receive that strength. And this is the same woman, yes, it's said truly. Mama, ma, upon someone, because we are not dying. And I don't know why you're bad, and that's what we're doing. Now, so we were also making that was a wheel, Yamiba. Now, when you're good, you're in a mouth. And this is what is said truly, and now you don't even need to play. I'm on